Rejoice with those who rejoice. There are many things to celebrate in families. Births and birthdays. Weddings and anniversaries. First steps and graduations. And all the everyday seemingly small joys that come with loving, sharing, affirming, and appreciating the gifts of one another. Let us pray. We rejoice and thank you, gracious God, for the special gifts that family members can be to one another. We thank you especially for those couples who celebrate silver and golden anniversaries of marriage, lives of loving, faithful commitment to one another. They are a special witness to their children and to the world, a reflection of your faithful commitment to your people. Grant to them the rewards of their fidelity, the peace and joy that come from knowing they have lived life to its fullest, constantly mindful of the other rather than themselves. We ask this through the intercessions of the family of Nazareth, Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, model for all Christians' families. Amen.